We are investing to encourage horticulture farmers. Around 1,427 crores this year. Our budget is 1,427 crores to encourage horticulture farmers, same as well as coconut farmers also. We are supporting and giving various types of subsidies to encourage coconut farmers and other horticulture farmers also.
In Andhra Pradesh, we have about 1,04,000 hectares under coconut. This is basically in the coastal district. East and West Godavari are the top districts. Coming to the productivity at the national level about 4,300 nuts per acre, whereas in Andhra Pradesh it is 5,450 nuts per acre. So in terms of productivity, we are much higher than the national average.
Yeah.